we have, in many ways, the internet has hate speech in it. And there is nothing to counter it. Where today, with this document being signed, we have something to counter it. We have something to talk about. But unless governments take the right to stop hate speech and put on more on the internet fraternity and what this document says. But it's interesting. Elie Wiesel one time said to me, the opposite of love is not hate, it's indifference. And what we see too often here in Italy and all over is indifference. Sure, it's hate speech. What they don't realize is that it undermines the entire Christian church, it undermines Judaism, it undermines all of us. And I'm against any type of hate speech, against any religion. What is unique about peace? There's nothing unique about peace. It's about shalom, or salam, or pax, or payah. It's there. He must have peace. It's the basics of a whole life. So it's not unique, it's special. And it's part of life. And it's a balance now. We are using peace to fight hate. And we now have a document we use against hate. And again, people don't realize how important this document that was signed in Abu Dhabi is. And frankly, I didn't realize it until I read it, until I spoke with the Cardinal about it. And it's critically important. And we have Francis, Holy Father, who has used this and talks about peace. We need him to know that the Jewish people support it, as does the Islam.